dears, how you all, how all are doing well. Today we are starting a new lesson, that is decimals. Okay, what do you mean by decimals? Decimals are numbers with a decimal point. You can have an example like, you know, already you know how to say the examples. I'm just telling 3.5, 6.7, 8, 5.7, 8, 6. Okay, here why I read the last number as 5.786? Why I didn't say like 786? Why? Because it is less than 1. And also after the point, we won't say like okay 786. It will be 786. So how will you read? It is 5.786. Okay, let's have a look for the place value. You already learned this one, but I am just having a look for that one, for the place values. Okay, here we have the number like 12.875. Okay, for 12, as you know, it's a whole number. So it will be obviously like units, tens, hundred, it will go on like that. But after the point, after the decimal point, the first number, we will start with tens. And the second number, hundreds. And the third number, it will be thousands. So I think it is clear for you, the number you can see here. 2, it's in the unit place. 1, it's in the tens place. And after the point, 8 is in the tens place. And 7 in the hundreds place. And 5 in the thousands place. Okay? Here we are going to find the pairs of one decimal place with a total of 1. So for that one, we are using our number bones to tag to help us. How? Like you can see from here, 4 plus 6, you know it's 10, 3 plus 7, it's 10, 5 plus 5, it's 10, 9 plus 1, it's 10. So same like that, we can take the help from here and we can write here. How to write the first one? 4 plus 6, you can write it as a decimal, like 0.4 plus 0.6, it will get 1. Okay, here also you can see the examples. 3 plus 7, already I said 3 plus 7, you will get 10. How to do it in decimal? You can take 3 as 0.3 and 7 as 0.7, and after adding, you will get 1. So you can see two more pairs are there, so that we will get 1, 1. Then, next. Another one more example you can see. See, 8 plus 2 you know is 10. So from that 8 plus 2 I am taking it as decimal, like 0.8 plus 0.2. You got 1. If you want to check that one, you can just find it. See, 8 plus 2. What is 8 plus 2? It will get 10. Right? So we will write the reminder here, 1 here. What will come here? It will come 0. Then put the point. Don't forget to put the point. Then 0 plus 0. Then 0 plus 0. Then 1 is here. After adding, we will get 1. That means it will 1.0. That means it will get 1 only. Okay? Is that clear? Okay, after that, you have one homework in your page number 171 in your student's book. Please check it, and if you have any doubt, ask me. Thank you.